Pas de force dans vos épaules. Arrondis les bras. Frotte le pied. Frotte le pied. Cinquième. Arrondi. Frotte le pied. Pose. Tape. Quatrième. Développez, développez. Posez deux sotchas. Sotcha, sotcha, cinquième. Et puis, tac, tac, tac. La direction, faites attention à ce bras aussi, quand vous êtes ici. Vos deux épaules en diagonale. Passez en arabesque en diagonale. Écartez en diagonale et balancez. OK, quand vous partez d'ici, le balancer est grand. Maintenant, posez, jetez. Saut de chat, cinquième position chaque fois. OK, ensuite. Tac, 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 tac. Oui, oui. Balancez, jetez, saut de chat, et puis 1, 2, 3, 4. Quand vous marchez, 1, 2, 3, 4. OK, 2, 3, 4. Posez, développez devant. Posez vos rondes de jambes à 90 degrés. Ensuite, poussez. Poussez vers le bas et avec la hanche qui fait ça. Ne levez pas les bras en bas. OK. Ronde de jambes, poussez. Ronde de jambes, poussez. OK. 1, 2, 3 avec les petites épaules. OK. Fermez en sixième. Tac, 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 tac. Ensuite, tac, 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 tac. Ici, c'est pareil, comme ça.
Et bonjour, on est de retour. Là, on se retrouve sur la scène du Beaulieu avec le directeur artistique du Ballet Béjart Lausanne, Gilles Romain, qui répète en variation du Ballet de Béjart Le Concours, qui vient de rentrer au répertoire du Prix de Lausanne. On est ravis de voir ce nouveau répertoire et vraiment, la pièce Le Concours, c'est vraiment parfait pour justement le concours pour le Prix de Lausanne. Cynthia.
Welcome back to the afternoon session of day two, the Prix de Lausanne. We begin with the coaching of a Béjart ballet entitled Le Concours. And coaching it today is Gilles Romain. And it's quite wonderful to have a Béjart. This was the theater that Béjart used, and he was part of the founding of the Prix de Lausanne. So to have a piece by Béjart is quite wonderful.
Yes, and as we're going to see in the coaching, the candidates have the right to choose a variation from the repertoire, and then they time the coaching that even though they've had a chance to learn it with informative videos online before, it's great to really have the chance to be coached by the originators and creators of the works themselves while they're here.
If not the originators, then people who are currently dancing it who've been coached by the creators. And so, with that said, we also have Wayne McGregor's ballet, two solos, Becomings and Chroma, and we have a solo by Kim Son-chan called Echo that's going to be done today, and that will be coached by Aurélie Gaillard. And Mila Luc will be coaching the solo that she created.
Exactly,
one of the winners. Young Creators Award from last year.
Exactly.
Faut pas qu'il bouge le bras. Ok, il faut qu'il tienne dans ses...
En tournant.
En tournant.
Pour le saut de basque, you have to keep your arm.
Yeah, it's time. Il prend trop de force dans les épaules et il faut que tu lui fasses les corrections. Ouais. Et pour la musique, ça marche pas. Il y a deux, trois moments de musique. Ok, can we see the music from the beginning together? Je peux avoir la musique du début? Ok, you do it. Vas-y. Tu feras les corrections après au... Tu vois ? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. C'est pas en sautant le fouetté arabesque. Frotter les pieds chaque fois, frotter, avance plus. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Trop tard, la glisse. Tu vois, à chaque fois la musique au même endroit. On va reprendre la deuxième partie de la variation. Ok. Est-ce que je pourrais avoir la deuxième partie de la variation? Ça veut dire à partir des jetés. Est-ce que quelqu'un peut...
Bienvenidos de nuevo a la sesión de la tarde del segundo día PRI de Lausanne. Comenzamos con las sesiones de entrenamiento de los solos contemporáneos del Le Concours de Béjart, los solos de MacGregor, de Cummings y Croma, de solo de Kim Sun Chan, Echo, con Aurélie Gaillard.
Un petit peu avant,
Mila
la
Luke
chose,
está entrenando el solo que ella creó, llamado Cognición.
Écoute. 1, 2, 3. After the second one. You have the time to take the music after. OK. OK. Tu lui fais les corrections? Après. OK, vas-y. Musique. Mieux. C'est juste qu'il fixe un tout petit peu plus. Il laisse un peu trop les bras aller. Faut pas qu'il regarde par terre. Il a la tête trop basse. Là aussi, il fait un port de bras. Il n'y a pas de port de bras. Il n'y a pas de port de bras. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. On peut écouter, on a encore une seconde là ?
Trois minutes.
Trois minutes, alors à toi d'abord. On fera les... We do the correction after, hein ? Ok, again. Là pour lui, d'abord il remonte trop avant les rondes de jambes, il descend de pas assez, il ne prend pas l'espace bien. Il commence trop aussi. Cinquième à l'arrivée des sauts de chasse. Il va trop au centre, il doit être là. Et là, c'est en second de l'épa. Regardez par terre. Ok, on a combien de temps ?
On a 2 minutes.
On peut reprendre, tu peux lui demander musicalement de me prendre à partir des jetés encore une fois.
Encore une fois, à partir des jetés.
Pour de la musique.
Ok.
When you do ça, c'est comme ça. 1, 2, 3. Maintenant, tu vas là. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. OK. Arrête.
Head down.
You have to stay here. Everybody. Tam tarara tam tarara tam taram. Juste la fin encore une fois, un tout petit peu avant. Ok, on arrête. Ok, we have to see the correction. Ok.
Thank you.
Tu as ma gourde? Merci.
And we've just completed the coaching of Le Concours with Gilles Romain. And now coming onto stage is Antoine Verreken, and he'll be coaching Becomings from Wayne McGregor.
It's wonderful that McGregor has agreed this year and previous years
yes.
to include his repertoire in the yeah. prix. And these young people get the opportunity to work with Antoine, who's really one of his right-hand stagers.
Exactly. No, and I think we've seen over the years, there's just a beautiful, when you see Wayne's work, it looks so natural, but it's so hard. You need to be super coordinated.
Yes.
All of his dancers are fantastically coordinated. And what I love is that the solos here are gender neutral.
Absolutely. Yeah. And some of the females will be doing this solo later yeah. on in this week for being coached by also Antoine.
Mm-hmm.
And the other solo, Chroma, was done, one of the winners did it the first time I remember seeing
yep.
it, and now he's in the Royal Ballet.
Yeah, a beautiful movement and a beautiful vocabulary.
Quite challenging.
Okay, good, 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 very nice. Great, come back, come back. Good, really lovely. I think even more, of course, it's the first time that you do it and there's this pressure of like wanting to do the right thing. Let's just go from the beginning and let's just really kind of go through a little bit of quality. What I really want you to think about also, particularly for this solo, there isn't such a musicality. So try and play a lot more with, in a way, like with speed and with surprise, so that it's not that it flatlines, but that the whole variation doesn't do this. You know, you have to build attention and then feel that suddenly you kind of like shoot off somewhere. So give me the surprises sometimes so that it doesn't feel like this all the time, yeah? So of course, the first thing, when you start walking on, you can already have a little bit more, I can see the fear, like, oh my God, oh my God. So just give me like, okay, show us what you have already in the walking in. All right, let's go. And so, super confident, come on, and go, bump, bump. That's it, and go, womp, bump, bump. So here, guys, you go, it's almost like the surprise. I don't want to see like a big preparation, shah! It's almost like a flick, and then continue down, hold. Yes, so it's a real stop. Then here, feel like it's almost like it collapses. Also, guys, make sure that you don't think too much about the positions that you're in. It's much more about being deep and being really grounded and feel that you're connecting rather than being in the correct position, yes? So from there, and we'll go through it quickly, go, and one. Okay, so this is nice. Try and think of these two turns as trying to go as quick as you want. So it's almost like a whip, warm, and then you want to go out. So when you do the out moment, don't think of it being like long and pretty. it will be, but you want to go beyond that. Wait, go one more time. So try and think extreme there and extreme, yes. So you've got everywhere your energy goes out, and then the second time it goes even further. So it's almost you have one and two, yeah? Continue, pump, and up, and. Now here, see the audience, see where you're going and make sure that I understand. So it's almost like a hesitation. You're looking back to decide that you're gonna go back to that direction, yeah? Look, one, good, one, boom. Now, this is the first one of these really like suspensions. Go, plie, exaggerate the down in order to be able to see the moment that you stay, and then really push your hips forward. So it's not a balance, it's an off balance that's suspended, yeah? One, plie, shoo.
You can really hear from what Antoine is saying. He knows the work inside and out. Exactly. This is a surprise. This is a catch. This is a flick. This is not a position.
And you know, even things to say like when you walk on with confidence. You know, stride on. Show us who you are. Mm-hmm. Things that you might see written on a page, because the dancers are given these notes for these solos. But until you hear the voice of the coach or the choreographer with the intention behind it, you don't really get that same feeling. And he's now passing that on to the dancers. And I can see the difference even from here in the wings.
Yeah, yeah. No, and also for the coaches, it's a real challenge because there's a very reduced amount of time here in Lausanne.
Yes.
Of course, they've been working a lot before they get here, but I think these are the moments that they can really absorb and take home. You know, and it's amazing because the jury also, very important, the jury watches the coaching sessions.
Absolutely, and they're going to see if, you know, if Antoine or any of the coaches say, your hand is this way, it's not this way, and they continue to do it incorrectly, they'll get marked down for that.
Yeah, because those are the skills that you really need.
Yes, especially for a company. But I love that this choreography also has a lot of opposition in it.
Yeah.
And quick stops.
Yeah.
So the dynamics are in the choreography.
Right, they're built in, and it's really, like you say, it's built on ideas and intentions.
Yeah, very lucky that they're doing this, as with the Béjart piece before, and fortunate to have such close collaborators with the original choreographer as these two have been.
I almost feel like the pressure. You feel like you've got something there, and then from here it goes somewhere else. Yes! You see, make it mysterious. What is this? What's that thing that I'm doing? Like, really play with the body, yeah? Yes. You decide. And warm, nice. Warm, lovely. Same thing here also, guys. Be careful that it's not just the arms, but again, that you feel like it's your torso. And it's almost like someone's coming in front of you. You won't have enough space, go. And someone does this. Wah, 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 exactly. So already you have much more space that you need to go rather than to feel that this is happening. Yes. Lovely. And go. One, one, pump, pump, pump. Now, this one is good. Place, place, place. This moment needs to feel more like it's a rebound into the next motion. So this into this. Bomba, womp, ha, that's it. And then turn. Lovely. Oh, and then what you need to do is go further onto it. So you basically have to counterbalance with your upper, with your torso, so that you can slide onto your hip. Yes, that's it. You know what's going to help you even more is imagine your arm being back. Imagine, just for now, imagine, go. And so this is what's going to counter, go. You see? So it's almost like you almost find support in this back, rather than to feel that your whole weight falls to the floor. Yes. Less, that's it. Whoa. Yes, nice. And get up. Here also, so you've got this moment there, you walk out and it's almost like you leave this thing behind and then you restart again. So it doesn't need to be like stylized. It's just like, okay, one idea is finished and now I pick up the next one. What? Good. Right, this moment also, as you go, this is fine, but exaggerate the plié. Plié. So I've got the moment, again, you go from one extreme to another, and then here, make sure that I see these two fingers pointing. So it's almost like you're pointing up, and then you relax, that's it. So you see again, you have one, just be much freer, yeah? Lovely. And go. Boom, boom, very clear, and super, very nice. Yeah, here I don't want to see big leg. It's almost just about bring the energy in. Yes, round, good. Warm, and continue. Yes, this is almost like, you know when you like go like flick? It has to feel like you go, and then you just go flick. That's it. So it can even have yes, I think it's fine, but I think, you see, this is almost, it's almost, yes, it could be, but I'm more interested in the motion, in like the energy, rather than the fingers being exact, yeah? And go, that's it, warm, lovely. Same thing, so this is kind of the same thing that you did the first time, make it bigger. So it amplifies, and for my eye or an eye from the audience, it's almost like something that's recognizable, but it's more familiar. Yeah, so you just want to make sure that it's bigger at this time. Great. From there, nice. And go. Yeah. This one, it's almost like you want to feel that you're threading through, so it's quite heavy, and don't go too big too quick, so you don't start, so it's almost like you go, and then it builds, and it builds, and it builds before you continue. And go, warm, yeah, same thing. So this is the thing, yes, that's gonna start, exactly. So there's a real clear rebound to continue. And then here, I do not want to see, I know it's a développé, but I don't want to see développé, if that makes sense. It just needs to be there. Whoa, that's it. Lovely. Whoa. Down. Good, 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 good. Change. Yes. So you see, you've got all this place here, which is quite formal in a way, and then you've got the play of doing. Yes, exactly.
No, I think it's just beautiful to watch Antoine. He knows the material so well. He can really give good guidance. Okay, and so I don't know if he's danced this work himself or not, but like I'd love to ask you, Cynthia, how would you describe your coaching? Do you enjoy coaching or working on specific roles or?
See, I so do. Like I really love it, to be honest. You know, when you dance something, especially, not necessarily when I haven't performed something, but when I've danced something, knowing the ability to be able to tell the dancer, here's where you can not push. This is where you can breathe. And then guys, go smaller here. This is important to be seen. It's you know, they don't know. A lot of dancers dance the same thing, even the solo in an even manner, as if they were speaking like this, a monotone voice. So to be able to let them know where the highlights, at least from a point of view of an audience member or somebody who's been coached in that solo themselves, it's very rewarding for me to see them transform sometimes from a very basic point of view of their own to something a little more rich.
Mm-hmm. No, cool. Yes. Well, that's exactly what Antoine is doing here as well. So.
And he coaches professional dancers. I know he's been working with ABT and the Royal Ballet as well as these students. So
no, they're lucky to get the time with him.
Absolutely. It's a gift.
How do you connect this thing that's going to make it not look like you're hesitating or that the turn suddenly becomes more important than the thing before? That's it. Warm, nice. And then from here, same thing. You drop and feel that you pick up. Yes, Well, and then here, just make sure that you really like it's quite square. And then from here, it's like poof. Yes, release. Lovely. Great. Pom pom. Again here, feel that there's, it's almost like you're supported. Yeah, so that's it. Good. And go. Boom. Guys, same thing. Recognize these little moments that has these kind of feelings. Boom. Same thing. Yeah, from there. And one. And same thing here. You want to have the same. Yeah, easy. This was easy. You come in like as if nothing happens. You do this whole thing and then you go off like, oh, whatever. Yeah. So what's really hard in this variation is to really feel that you have extreme support and extreme length, and then have the moments where you really feel that you've got extreme release. So it's about finding these two things. So try and play a little bit now also, rather than you focusing on what's going on there and it being about the performances, what can you do to kind of play with these ideas? So pick one or two things to work on and work on that so that I can see that you're actually focusing on one particular thing, which is maybe this thing or the use of your torso. And if I just see this, I'll be happy, rather than to like do the whole thing and do this and it's impossible to kind of do everything in one go. So just relax, go through it and just really like explore. I'm not interested in seeing the same thing four times. I want to see it a little bit freer and a little bit more you. Yes? Let's go in two groups. One group, just use the whole stage, yeah? And play, yes. I think, yeah, as soon as they walk off, they can start, it can start fading. And let's go. Relax. Shoo. Now. Nice. And. Stage, that's good. Lovely. Lovely. Good, very nice. Thank you, brilliant. Change, you feel the difference? All right, good. So the other thing, don't feel, well, this is really the, like another really hard thing, don't feel is when there is stillness, that you don't have a moment to go, ah, it's actually a moment to still build tension. So you still have, I mean, and it doesn't have to be like too much, but you still have to have like energy that goes through your whole body, rather than to think, oh my God, I can relax. Actually, you can do this in all the moments that are doing this. Rather than to hold everything up, is the moment that you plie is exaggerate, think about it, and then you can build attention again. So play a little bit more with that. Anyway, really well done. That was very quick. We'll have a bit more time tomorrow. And then also tomorrow when we do the spacing, you'll have really like the use of the whole space. Thank you very much. That was brilliant. Thank you. Brilliant. Thank you so much.
So welcome for Echo. So like I said,
and now we have the next coach up, and this is Aurélie Gaillard, who is working on the variation Echo from Kin Sun Chan.
I think last year and maybe the time before, Kin Sun had created or had a piece in his repertoire called Rain, mm-hmm. that was in the competition.
That's true. Yeah.
Which is also a very extraordinary piece with a great movement diversity from highs to lows and lunges and mm-hmm. spins and taking up one side of the stage to the other. So, you know, I'd be curious to see how she's coaching Echo.
Yeah.
No, also there's quite a few gentlemen.
Yeah, I was going to say a very popular choice, but I think Kin Sun is a really interesting artist. He works a lot. Usually in his pieces, he designs also himself.
He's
the costumes,
incredible.
The choreography. He works on point. He works site-specific. He's really got a multidisciplinary artist.
He works here in Switzerland, doesn't he? He has a company,
yep.
St.
Gallen. Mm-hmm.
So you can also, if you enjoy his piece here, you could probably get yourself to St. Gallen and see
yep.
his company there.
Yeah, I think they actually have a premiere this week.
Oh, maybe.
But we're a little bit busy here.
At the beginning of the week, yes, it's true. Mm-hmm. We can't make it.
Yeah, no, but Aurélie also, beautiful coach. And in such short time, as we saw with Antoine, they were laughing at the end. They've learned, they've taken off the fear, am I doing it right or wrong? They've sort of got their a clear understanding of how they will interpret it.
Exactly. I remember this piece last year being coached by Aurélie. Excellent.
Softer. Yes, until the last reverb. Okay, guys, thank you. At some point, we're really close, but I got afraid, but you manage it. Okay, so let's give a chance to the trio, get a breath, and we go straight away. Like this, we have a global view. Yeah, same again. Thank you. Good. Okay, let's all come here. Good, guys. Thank you. So, okay, it's there, of course, but there's little things that we can.
I think it's amazing that the candidates, there's such a range of repertoire to choose from, because this solo, especially with such powerful drumming music, you need to be a very strong, powerful dancer to not be sort of swallowed up by the music.
I think that's one of the challenges of the pre, is also to know how are you going to best display your talents. It's always a bit of a conundrum. Do you show what you do best in the thought of winning? Or do you take the opportunity to make this into a learning experience and choose a solo that can actually improve your work? We discussed this last year. I remember very clearly how I would go about it, because as a dancer or even as a teacher, I probably would not assume my student or that I would win. So I would want to make the experience the best that it can be. Perhaps not the best strategy, I'm not sure.
No, but I think it's about how you can improve, you know, to challenge yourself. You don't want to choose something that's the opposite of who you are, but maybe an area that you think there's room to improve.
Exactly. I mean, because the process is what makes the dancer that much better.
Yeah.
The thing that leads you to the actual performance. And you never know who the competition is going to be. So it always felt to me like, actually, in order also not to get myself so nervous that I would not be able to manage, I would probably want to go with something that was just, I'm using this as a platform to improve my work.
Yep. No, I agree.
That's just me.
Yep. No, and I think also we're actually here backstage, and there's so much more room in the wings and backstage. Before, it was so tight, and with a rake stage, I think there were a lot more aspects that made it feel a bit more tense, whereas now they can really focus on the work on a flat floor, and we've got room.
We have space, we do, and a pretty good view still. I think because we can be further back, we can get bigger area of the stage. Yeah,
not just peek through one wing, but actually several.
We have a few wings to look at. I noticed in the first group, the gentlemen were not synchronized necessarily. She'll get them on counts, and by tomorrow, I can assure you all, they'll be much more on the beat and together.
And especially for this solo, it's like this sort of a ritual feeling.
Yes.
But then if you don't hit that last
note,
exactly the last note, bang on.
One notices if you don't hit it.
Yeah.
But I like that she's also explaining not to hit positions in any of these places. Yeah. You actually go, and it's a movement goes into things. Often dancers look at these images, and they see another dancer on the video who dances it beautifully.
Yeah.
And what they are attracted to is the look, the appearance, rather than understanding what the real content is. So it's very good that she's explaining so much of what's involved.
And then push. Does this work can be more, again, more casual, not too under, can be much more easier, to pump directly to the rebound. The rebound was good. Again, it's like really under the knees. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. This, we have different, we're not so clear arms. How I go there, how I go through this end. It has to be really clear and draw it, yeah? Exactly. Whom, whom. Yum, whom. Yeah? Yeah. Okay? Good. Let's go from here. And go. Ah, what is coming? Is it my nose, my eyes, my top of my head? Before my eyes, yeah? Just the thing that my hair, and then it goes through. Yes, okay? Yes, okay? Appearing through there, and again this reach, go on. That was nice, everyone. Make sure you pass your arms fast enough that you don't get hide. And from here we have different things. Again, use the end of your fingers. Fingers. It's really the fingers is leading me. Yes, makes long arms. Beautiful. Yeah. And from some of you went here. You can really reach far away above the lights. Yeah. And then you dive. It was a bit Pedro. You go here. So really go, lift the chin a bit. Yeah. Yes. Okay. That was okay. It can be much softer. I feel it's really with a lot of ula, a lot of volunteer, and it can be much more center from this, my belly, yeah? And reach the ground. Simple walk. Describe the space, yeah? And same with this one. With soft hands, yes, good. That was nice, and now it's where I'm showing where I'm going now. I'm going here, and I'm going here. Exactly. Yeah, so make sure this is the path. And again, how I make faster. And absorbing then. Maybe more consistent. Yeah. Okay. Let's just move up a bit. So we have this a bit more consistent, like I said. Heavy, like I said to the girl, like a soup. Yeah? Yeah. And here, guys, I miss this. I pull a bit my legs. So it shouldn't be, yeah, because you make an attitude wrong. And it's more like coming with the knees in. Lift your, yes, yeah? That's it, lovely, yeah? Good. This is good. And here, we miss these actions, man. You kind of leave it. So it's pull, maybe in different coaching video and in the other video she leave it. But in the coaching, he insists to see these actions, yeah? So show to the public and then connect with the legs. Yes, is it clear this? That was nice. Maybe longer space. Turn in, yes. The side of the shoulder, I would say, yeah? And now, again, it's going to be my left hand. Like, it's not your hand anymore. Yeah? Make it something out of you. Yes? So, let's go on from here. All together. Yeah. Hey. Hop. Hop. Arrive. Go. Do we have here? I don't think we have this so specific positions. More natural, like you go and it's for to get there. Yeah, more relaxed. That was nice for all of you. Make sure, a bit more diagonally. Maybe not that diagonal, but not profile. Straight. If it's bended, it's soft bend, but not like that. Yeah? Nice. You really point the sound. Boom. Yeah? Here, my leg's gonna kick. Yes, that's it. And now be generous. Show me what you draw on the ice, on the floor. Yeah, you can try. I know it moves out, up a bit, but not so much. So try as much as you can to get closer to the floor. Aha, yes. Good. Ah, be even more demonstrative there. Really the finger. Yes. My little heels. Pa. Yes. And this is the break, pump, and this is because I'm falling then, yeah? It's good. We went out, do you want to just change a bit lines? Sack, and then from here. I don't think it should be so low with your hip, yeah. Stay your hip, yes, and break, and round, and connect, and yes, wait a minute. I believe that this is just, you shouldn't be like positions. Just go and hop. Yeah, it's continuous. Go and hop. All right. Yeah, voila. I know we have two versions here. Can we go for that? Choreographer's request. Palm to the public, even though they don't see it, but. Palm to the, look, aha, yeah? And from here, I want to see mini ram and don't make it all together. And this is my actions to go, but doesn't go to, it should be really a moment of mini seconds of arrive and my foot. Can we be larger and generous here back? Yes. And so here, look, because you're twisted, we don't see the shape. So I believe your body has to be much more above you. Look at my positions, not like that. But now be really, what do you want to show? You want to show, maybe can I move you here? Yeah, a bit more sides, because back we don't see the shape. And look at your fingers. The tension is in my elbows, between my two elbows, but not in my hands. So not so stiff. Yes. And go and can we just go to this to the screen? Yeah, more than to the floor. Through the body and explode. Yes. These guys, this is moment where we attack. All this was.
Have you noticed kind of a little really like when you watch tennis and you hear the tennis players going, when they're sending out the ball and hitting the racket? Here too, in some of the choreography, when you have to come to a quick stop, you hear Aurélie saying, like this. So the breath and the way you breathe in dance is quite important, how they stop a movement, because it can end up losing impact if they stop it too gradually. And I like her voice when she's saying, or she's very clear, and that gives the dancers, if you don't even speak the language, you'll still understand what she's saying. Mm-hmm. Do you think it applies for classical work as well?
Oh, definitely, because I think you see what happens a lot in classical is people hold their breath when they're trying to hold a balance or hold a pirouette.
Well, I think they also feel that they have to lift and they're...
Lift and they actually...
They don't move.
They don't move, exactly. They hold.
Yes. Yeah.
No, I think it's very important. I think as teachers, we often say, breathe, 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 breathe. But you also don't want them to sort of force their breathing
exactly.
Or to pant. It's about actually allowing yourself to breathe while you're dancing.
Yes. And I think what's great about having somebody like Aurélie here is that they're able to tell them exactly what we were discussing before. This is where you have to make the loud noise in your movement as if you were speaking.
Yeah.
And it's so important.
Mm.
It's been fascinating to watch.
Yeah.
Simple, like casual jumps. Not everybody jumps like that, for sure. But no ballerino and not so high. Yeah? Bah. Can we all do this? Maybe this move there. Take the depth, yeah? We get here. And trrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr I stop you here. Ole. Yeah? No? Pirouette, normal arms, yeah? Not in the... Yeah? Daga, 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 yum! Surprise yourself, like you were here, but now, okay, I'll go there. Ha! Yes? Please, guys, that's for, as well for the classic, you jump, but absorb these jumps. Wham! And use this plié, the décalé, to make real this pirouette afterwards. Yeah, exactly. Use the momentum of plié, hum, pa, 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 pa. And exactly, there's a mini echo here, whom, whom, but a slightly one. Whom, whom. Yeah? Here. Again, this is something in the hands, huh? It's heavy. Make it something here. Maybe a bit rounder. Yeah. And you reach your heels. Again, use the, because I'm going back. This is because I'm back already. It brings me behind. It's not because I use my muscles to. Exactly. Yeah. That's, guys. This is. For all these sections, really, I know we get tired. We get the stamina. So it's exactly the place where we connect again. Simple drawing, like graphic. Yeah? You don't need, trust the choreography, you don't, we don't need extra. Yeah, I just have to be, I'm on my side. I go behind my neck. I reach my other arms and opposition, and then my head. Wow! Can we find a nice torso here? Like, wow! Yeah? Can we try from here? And all together, my fingers, and. Legs, arms, connect. Yes, I still see, I still don't really see enough the fact of this is my spinning start with my focus. And will give you a nice shape, yeah? Wow! Head, yes, exactly. And from here, it comes from, first I try to reach here and it go all around the body. Yes? Okay, same here. It's because I'm off balance. That is throw me out. Not because I decide to jump, yeah? And here, I'm sure we can open the my knees out, not to make underneath, yeah? So from here, pa, a, through, and hop. Yes, good guys. Here, I believe more, boom, someone is just stopping you. We don't need an extra or dramatic stuff, yeah? Just boom, and then go back, like a reverse, exactly, yeah? More simple, you, yeah? Boom, pa 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 pam. Yes, that was nice. I'm sure we can make really a this direction. Again, it's the same of my hands, don't belong to me. Yeah? So let's go after the foot, from the foot. Takatakata, we arrive up, and up, hop, and go, and reach. Four, one, two, three, pam, pim, pam. Are we clear about those steps? Dancers, after my rolling, one, two, three, yum, one, two, nothing's wrong. One, two, three, hit, one, two, three, turns. Are we all doing this? It seems smaller because you are compact, but that we keep in mind. And it has to be, can travel this one, huh? Pam, 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 up, one, no, I'm wrong, I was right before. And turns, yeah? So just be clear of the steps. Again, heavy. Can hold something. It's not a premiere, it's just you hold something. And here we have our little, exactly, one, two, tac, 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 tic. Yeah, don't be economic on this one. Yeah, exactly, good. And then we have this pirouette, we get the end. Pirouette, how to get strong again. I know we are tired at the end, but centered it at the end. We get here, warm, center maybe. You need to use the focus quicker there to help you. We are here. And yes. And then we get my last little underneath. It's not a soutenu, just underneath and more like on flat foot. And it would be lovely that I feel you falling, going through the tunnel. Yes, good. Voila, exactly. Again, how to find a position. I know we don't do this often in life, but not. I don't want to see a dance positions. Ta-da, pour de bras, yeah? It's just, it comes because of the falling, yeah? And then from here, we are different, really, 10 minutes. Some of you are really cross and some are really open. So let's find more I would say again, more that was better. This is good, yeah? Focus, what do you look? Be clear on your focus. Whatever you do, decide, here or here, but I want to see life in your body, sorry. Go on, yeah. And go, and up, bim, bam, yeah. Good guys, I believe that as well. You can be careful on the preparation in open, just more more close, I mean more in fifth and parallel somehow, yeah? For this one, yeah. Just underneath, less than a big, ta-da, yeah? Because it's like, I pull you, I push you, and you go. Less than preparation, yeah? You know what I mean? This is good, but again, how you look, what do you look, not just about my legs and my arms, it's just because I watch here. And so you know I kick and I can be already connected to somewhere here. Yes. And I believe if you are too cross, it makes you unstable, yeah? Find a position where you're safe. Yes. Be careful of the wrist. Good, we went through a lot of things. I believe it was 5 minutes. I don't know if I'm over or we can listen to it once. I don't know. Can I listen to it once? Like this, you have time to digest it, all the, to rethink. J'ai une minute ou pas deux? Donc on peut faire une fois, tous ensemble. Mais don't kill yourself because you are a lot, but just for us to have that chance to one more time to get sure, be sure, and you have chance to go through the suggestions. Be careful between each other, really be nice to each other. Let's try, let's go. Walk normally, heels. Voila, it's gonna come up then. So beginning it's soft, sharp, and sharp, right. Whew, calm. Wow, wow. Calm, clear with the arms. Head. Long, 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 long. Far. Above, exactly, good guys. And see, yes, good. Aha. Gather the energy. Stay clean. Graphic. Draw through the space. Yep. Okay, so we did how we could, but in general, it's how I'm connect with my feet, where are they, where my heels is reaching the floor, because that affects the movement. So in general, it's really the focus for you guys to get grounded, to be able to move through the body afterwards. But this, all the grounding, all the foot, it's really important for you. But nice, I could see you were going through all my things, so which is good. Keep in mind until tomorrow. And tomorrow we can work maybe specifically on still other parts, and you will have a chance to have the full space for you guys, one by one. Yeah? I think I'm done, but thank you so much. It was a lot, huh? Sleep on it. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. C'est bon? Your turn.
And now coming to the stage is Mila Luc, who was actually one of the two winners from last year's first edition of the Young Creation Award.
She must be so thrilled to be here with this piece of hers, and I can't wait to see it again. It was actually really winning in the end. And then we'll talk to her. We'll have a moment with her at the end.
Interview. Yeah, no, I think it's a great chance that the Pri has provided to really support the creativity of the young dancers from the partner schools, and she had a very unique voice in her piece.
And it's exciting that we have a female choreographer.
Yes.
As well.
Yeah.
And I think in our Young Creation Awards tomorrow, we'll also get the opportunity to see, I think, at least three entrants who are females.
Yeah. No, I think there's a huge interest. I believe there were over, 38 or 52 entries?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's many more than the year before.
Yeah.
So that's wonderful.
Yeah, and I think also for someone so young to be here as a coach, you know, when you're, maybe she's never coached before, so it's a new
coaching
experience.
Coaching people her age.
Yeah.
It's got to be a challenge as well as, she'll learn about herself.
Yeah.
And she'll learn about what it's like to be a real choreographer.
Yeah.
Give corrections at the end, but the next two people, please. Okay. Yes. And one, two, three, music. Could all come on stage. So you guys really need to relax. I feel you guys are all very stiff. Modern is where you can move, relax the center so that all your movement, and then you can really get low into your pelvis rather than being so stiff. You've got to relax into the movement. So let's start at the beginning. I just want to make sure it's clear that there's three hits of the hand before the music begins. And this is like a pendulum, so it's knocking the hand, moving it. So it's gradually getting bigger until the sixth one knocks you, and this is an accent, so it's really strong and this hand is really prominent. It's like makes the bottom of the brain. So one, two, and then this is really big, and then through the chest, out and around, taking up all the space, and then really splayed the fingers down the back. This next part, this is the first time you're turning towards the audience, so you really want to look at your hand with intention,
nice
not the audience
to
yet.
Just discover your hand work again.
From your leg.
Yes.
Yeah. And I think just to remind the viewers, the idea for the Young Creation Award is that the Prix de Lausanne provided online. There was, several tracks of music, and then the students from the partner schools were able to choose a choice of music to create a solo for a fellow student. And then the five finalists came, and they actually, each choreographer had a chance to speak about the idea of their piece. And what was really nice, they let them actually dance each solo twice.
Yes, it was really nice because it gave us, as an audience, opportunity to see that. Last year, that performance, I cannot recall, was it open to the public?
It was, yeah.
And I imagine that that would be the same this year, but I'm not 100% sure. It would be good to check that out. We'll give you that information.
Yep. And it will also be live streamed, too.
In either case,
yep.
You can't make it. But if you're here, it probably is nice for the audience, for the dancers on stage, and for the choreographers to have, you know, live audience.
Yeah.
And then this arm reaches all the way to touch all the way the back of the room before you come onto the diagonal. And it continues reaching before you layer your hands on top. And it's like you're trying to get further and further away. You're getting pulled all the way up, 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 before then you break and you have two quick knees. These are really getting lower to the ground. And continuing to the floor. And again, this is slow back bend and then a quick back bend. And try and push the pelvis up as much as you can. Up as much as you can. Yes. Yes, good. And then when you get to the floor, make sure you really push your knee down. It's not just falling to the ground, but you're putting resistance, pushing it to the ground. Yes, continuing into and around the world. And then just making sure this is clear that you come, hopefully my microphone's okay, that you come onto your knee before you slide around. Sorry, yes. And then onto your right foot. Look at your hand before then you turn back towards the front. If you can continue on, passe through, and then slide to the floor. And then this is really fast, but you've got to make sure it's really frantic, all the way up your body, all the way to your mind, until finally you take it off and you look at it. And for a moment you pause and make sure the stance isn't too wide, but it's in a parallel position. And then you continue it to the next thought. So you completed that one, and now you're on to the next one. So take a breath, and it continues again. And really try and take up all the space. You don't want to just step underneath yourself. You really want to step past yourself. Grab your foot, break through. Yes, and continue. Make sure you knock the hands together. Yes, as you pass onto the left foot. And when you step to go off balance, make sure that you don't just replace your foot, but you really step off so you can fall and catch yourself. Yes, exactly. In the pirouette, make sure the foot is flexed behind. Yes, and it crosses behind before it comes into parallel. The arms are coming up the side of the body. And then in through the chest again, around, again, taking up all the space you can. And make sure you plie. In all these movements, when you're just using your arms, really make sure you're grounded in your hips. So it's not just the arm movement, but it's really all of it. And this is really a big body ripple as well. So starts all the way, and you can go on demi-point as well. And then you fall down. And then you're gonna throw your arms away to catch yourself. And then you're gonna chase your tail. Yes, and then continue into devil pay. Just a single is okay to come across. How long? Okay. Sorry we're so short on time, but I really want you to think about the clarity of the movement. Like, go over the choreography in your head and make sure you're really clear where all the movement is. Like, my arms are here, my arms are here, my body's here. I'm using my whole body, I'm just using my arms. Really make sure you've got that under control and then use all the space you can. And I will continue again tomorrow. I think we have coaching and a run through so I can develop on this. So make sure you can just keep all this in mind so that we can develop it further. And another important thing is just every time you really do this position, make sure it's not just a position, but it's like really the idea that you are looking at your mind from the outside in, and that this is your brain and your thoughts are going wild. You're getting pulled everywhere. You want to go here, you want to go there. So really make sure that this is portrayed to the audience so they can kind of understand how the movement relates to the intention. But thank you very much, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's okay?
I left you. I told you 5:03. I didn't know if you saw me.
No, I didn't. That's okay. I think I do.
The lady who translates here?
Oh, you have the mic. Hello.
Hello.
Mila.
Hi, nice Hello. To see you again.
Nice to see you.
Yes, good
Welcome
to be
back.
Welcome back. Thank you very
I'm
much.
I'm sure. It's quite something to be able to be here, having won last year's prize.
Yes.
Were you taken aback, surprised at all?
Or? Yeah, I was very taken aback, yeah. No, I really didn't expect to be given such a wonderful opportunity, but it's really helped me grow as a person and also in my choreography, so I'm really grateful to be here.
My biggest question is, what does it feel like to coach people who are not far from your own age?
It's a bit strange in a way, because I don't have all the experience, but to give something to them from my knowledge is really good, and I guess I could relate to them a little bit more, but it also is a bit daunting considering I'm like not that much older than them. But yeah.
And you trained in the Hamburg Ballet School?
Yes, actually I graduated. I'm now part of the Bundesjugend Ballet, the junior
great,
company in
cool.
Hamburg. Yes.
Oh, well, that's
Congratulations.
Also,
thank you very much.
Great. And that's also a whole company built around creating new works and processes.
Exactly. No, it's especially in this group, it's just 8 dances. So it really gives me an opportunity to be creative, choreograph on them whenever I need, and to really help me grow as a person and artistically. So no, I'm really, really happy, yeah.
Have you done anything since, have you actually had something presented on stage since your
last year? Yes, actually, I was given the chance to do another solo, and actually it was I created on myself as in a very short amount of time. But actually I'm going to work on a group piece to hopefully perform in one of our shows, hopefully soon. So yeah, I'll continue working on my choreography whenever I have the chance.
Well right. done you.
And where do you find your inspiration for choreography? Is it from a theme, a music, or a movement vocabulary?
I find music is a really big inspiration for me because I feel like it always starts there and then develops. I think like once I hear music, I then immediately have ideas and then I can create something from that. But sometimes it also comes from an idea or something like the way I'm feeling, and then I can also broaden that with the music and choreography.
Great. And there's been quite a few candidates have chosen your work. That's really nice.
No, it is very nice. Very nice to see different interpretations of both male and female, so it's really nice.
Have you haven't had the females yet to coach?
I had the group B this morning.
Okay.
Which was lovely, yes.
All right. Mm-hmm. Well, it's wonderful to be able to create a piece that also can be danced by either gender.
Yes,
I think that's very important now. Mm-hmm. And, I'm so looking forward to the audience's reaction when they see the solos on stage after your final coaching session.
Thank you.
And we really appreciate you coming and speaking with us.
Thank you very much for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you. Great. We'll do the others and then we'll coach everything together, okay? Right, the next group. Thank you. Good. Guys, let's all come on stage. Great, really well done, very nice. I think what's really important in this variation, what's difficult is that it could become very like loose and unclear. So the clarity of where everything goes, it's very clear. So there, it isn't something like. So I think this is one of the things that I would really like to work on here. So it's all the time the same thing. Yes, there is a freedom and it's important to have a freedom, but not so much that the clarity of the choreography kind of, it's not that it gets lost, but it's it gets a little bit vague around the edges. You don't understand what I'm saying, no? Sorry, do we have the translator here? You need, for you, no? Yeah, Japanese translator, yes. Okay, great. I'll continue and then I'll talk to you after. So let's just go from the very, very beginning. When you walk on already, just be very, very normal. So you don't want to come on in like, I want to see you individual. So it's just you just coming on simple and you set yourself up. Okay, so from here already, don't start too wide. You want to start a little bit more calm and a little bit more. Yeah, you see, I can see this. And I just want to see, just normal, ready, no tension. Okay, so you start from here, you go, and one. So here, really, really feel that you're reaching. Reach forward, then come back, and then really place your hip. So I see the wrist, then I see the hip and the foot, then you turn it around, and then you turn. Yeah, so from here, be careful that you don't do it in the hip, but that you really go, I really see this moment, and then you go around, that's it, one. That's it, good, 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 good. Step. Now here also, feel that it's not just your arm, but it's your torso that brings back. Wom, wom, wom. Close into a fifth, like really overcross it. And then from here, when you push over, yes, so here you should have this leg, the left leg should be straight and the right one should be across. And as you open, guys, almost make sure that I see that you're pushing something away. One more time, sorry, go. Wait. Go. You see this sense. So I really have to have a sense of like.
And
resistance.
We're now watching the final coaching session that we will be live streaming today. This is Antoine Verreken, so and he's working really on the variation from Chroma really with men from the group forward. B.
So guys, it's interesting to see them not diagonal, quite together when they're forward, first like doing it, profile, running through it, and how he's going to be forward. Putting it. And specific places that are important musically.
Yep. And exactly. It was great just to have that little chat with Mila.
Mila Luc,
very articulate, intelligent young woman.
Absolutely.
And great to discover the work through eyes and bodies of different dancers.
I think she's going to have a very good future ahead of her.
Yeah.
The fact that she's in a position where she's actually improving on her choreography.
Yeah, and having chances to dance and create and grow. Yeah. Oh, very good.
Yes.
And then actually we will be, at the end of the coaching, there will be a 15 minutes of good luck wishes to the candidates from former prize winners and people celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Prix. And then we will be in Studio 2 at 3:15 for the classical class with the jury, with Elizabeth Platel.
And it will be the girls, the ladies' B class that we will be watching with Elizabeth Platel teaching.
Exactly. On va vous laisser avec le dernier coaching avec Antoine et on va se retrouver à 15h15 pour les cours classiques avec Platel, avec les mademoiselles groupe B qui vont faire le cours de classique devant le jury. À bientôt.
Hasta luego.
About where the upper torso goes and about the reach rather than suddenly seeing this. You know what I mean? So just bring it up. Just go reach, 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 and change place. Warm, lovely, warm, down, that's it, good. Then from here you go, and, warm, warm. So here, plie, ah, push away, bring it back, and then here it's almost like a little, think more of your rib cage to go forward rather than your hips. Yeah, so what I see is I see this, and I wanna see this. Yes, wriggle, and then go forward. Boom, that's it. And you can come forward. Be careful, guys, here also that it doesn't become too like lyrical. It has to feel like you're trying to reach somewhere. So you go forward. Yes, exactly. You feel the difference? So the change of thought is, in a way, rather than it being something that you do, is you make your body go further, and that's why you're gonna have this sense of, so it's not tra-la-la, if that makes sense, you know? So go, yes, exactly, wham, wham, bring it in, go, that's it. And then here, make sure that you've got this one, that's it. Good. So here you've got this off balance, big rond de jambe. You come in, take your time, warm, and then I want a really clear, it's almost like you peel something from your back and you put like a quite formal position, but a little bit higher. So when you get to this moment here, that the whole thing breaks, exactly. It kind of like collapses down to then go slowly into the développé. I know, yes, lovely. And then another one of those reaches. Now, when you go into the développé, guys, I'm more interested in feeling also the reach, almost like an écarté, rather than being in a position here. When you go, it has to feel like you're going out, back over and up. So it's desperate. Yes, 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 yes. Warm, up, up. One more time. And feel the moment that you're coming back in, that it has the same tension, so it's not tension. Yeah, go one and lovely one down here to the diagonal. Yeah, and don't be too far over. So you almost want to see and give me a rib cage that goes from here, and then you place this one. Boom. Now here the trick to make it look even more is to drop your hands this way. Yeah, so drop it, that's it. Yeah, lovely. Great, and continue, look back. Okay, do the same thing, and when you do this, try to look at me. So you're looking back at you, what's going on, yes, that's it, good. And continue, circle, warm. Okay, this one, it's almost like a preparation for this whack, yeah? So I always, when I teach this, I always try and think, you know, like a whirl in the bath. It's almost like this thing that you want to feel, that it goes, whoa, to then feel like you've got an explosion. That's it. And bump. And then here, as much as you have your leg go, you want to go towards it. So it's not just about doing this, it's about going towards. Yes, I'm not, yes, lovely. Yes, even more. So don't do it forwards, do it, boom. Try and hit your head. Yes, lovely, yeah. All right? Right, let's continue. So you have whack and place it down. And you go, one, boom. Same thing, guys, here it becomes almost too much in the arms. As you're coming down, almost it's almost just helping you so you feel, so it's not too much, yeah, exactly. It stays quite simple. Otherwise, this is the stuff that starts to kind of go out of control, yeah. And then one more thing is almost feel like you're going, so you won't be able to do what I want exactly with staying square. You have to like exaggerate this moment. Yes, one, boom, and then fall onto one, down before you go, peek, yes. Okay, now I'm gonna be really specific. As you're peeking up, can you show me down, yes. Lovely, that's it. So I really see this clarity in the technique there as well. So I want it all. I want this, but I also want that, yeah? Okay, let's continue from there. Great, warm, down, warm, and warm, place, warm, pom, warm, warm, warm. Okay, let me just see one more time from the moment that you go around here. Really look back, so it really has to feel like this whole torso goes backwards. Don't break the neck so much, because otherwise you have to bring your weight back, but it has to feel like you're going backwards. So rather, exactly, backwards, then you reach forwards, look under. So what I don't want is the head over the arm, it needs to be under, and then as you're pulling back, this is when you come forward. Now from here, I need to see both arms on your rib cage, and then it's almost like you've got like you're measuring. It's like push and push, that's it. And then from here, you have a rond and you continue. Yes, that's it. Do the same thing, but rather than to release the leg, go plié, warm, to release it. So as you're going down, that's it. Wow, and suddenly you're taking up much more space, yeah? So fill, use the space as a volume to feel that you're filling it up completely, yeah?
Pass first position, open arms, and close fifth. And grand plié. All around. Plié cinquième. Détourné. And to the left. And one. Nice port de bras, huge port de bras. Grand plié. Demi-pointe. And en avant. And balance. And demi-plié and dégagé. And one. Good. Demi-pointe to the bar. Nice balance, soft demi-plié and demi-rond de jambe. Take care of the shoulder of the bar. And relevé and to center. Good. And last demi-plié, grand plié, and demi-pointe, un huge port de bras. Finish fifth, turn your feet en dehors, and landing, and finish. Thank you. Change position. Same with one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Port de bras, two, three, stay. One, two, three, stay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Only three and enveloppé to the left. Go. Et. And strong arm. And I. Un, et. Un. Good. Un, et. Good. And soft arm. Stay. And open arm. And don't move. Go. And one and I. And one and arm. One. Only one time. One. Two. Three. Don't move. And one. Good. And left. E one. Fix your hand. And don't move. And open. Good. Two knees out. And one. And close. And close. And one. Okay. Change position. Same exercise with one and two and three and four. Retirez, close fifth and two, dégagez. One and two and three and four, retirez, close fifth, two, dégagez. One and two and three and four, retirez, close fifth and two, dégagez. With épaulement, you stay here. With épaulement, and you do. And you keep up. And one and two and three and four. Each time you are doing here, you open the arm. Okay? And. And one, two. three and four, five, six and seven, eight. Up, good. And in one movement, open, good. Work on the fifth position, good. And épaulement, stay, à la seconde, good. And you stay up, back, one, E. Work with your arms also, arrive. Good. Girls. And remember that when you will do the retiré, you stay in the same direction and you change just for the dégagé. Left side. Use your feet. Et. And. Turn heels front. Change in one movement, stay, one movement, good. And up, good. Remember, we work on fifth position, stay, stay, and stay, and good. One movement, good. Super. Okay. We change. So we keep the same exercise, but we do only with
jeté. Right now, we're watching the class of Elizabeth Platel with the ladies B group, and the jury is watching them today and marking based on their observations today. I was noticing that Elizabeth and Julio both give a wrapped coup de pied position. Coup de pied, the neck of the ankle.
Yep.
And I always found that to be a beautiful position to help shape the feet.
Yes.
For the dancers. Do you use that when you're
teaching? Yeah, no, I agree. And what we've been experimenting with is especially maybe for the younger students, in a wrapped position, you can't sickle. So
exactly.
It actually really, you're able to really, especially maybe if someone doesn't have highly mobile feet, you can really wrap and get that shape.
Yes.
I find it very beneficial.
And it's articulation. It causes them to use their articulation. I always think from the back, it's always very special when the foot is in the back and they have to go coup de pied without wrapping.
Yep.
Just getting the, turn it out and shape it.
Yeah.
Keep that shape, retain it all the way up to extensions.
Yep.
And it's a very good way for little people to learn how.
Yeah, exactly. No, I agree.
You were stopping that
work.
One, but not the cloche. Remember, stop the position. You know where your foot is. Okay? Change. We do rond de jambe like we did, but with port de bras. We do a huge port de bras, close fifth, huge port de bras, close fifth, and four rond de jambe, two, three, four, one, and two. And two rond de jambe with port de bras, and one, two, arabesque, close fifth. Same, same, four rond de jambe, battement raccourci, développé, two rond de jambe with the arm, battement raccourci, développé. Penché en avant, cambré, here, back to half point, équilibre, and like we did yesterday, landing, close, and here. Okay? Let's go. E. And in one movement, arm and leg together. One and two. Four rond de jambe, easy. And bring something back, good. And two rond de jambe with arm. Battement, raccourci, arabesque, good. And one movement and finish in first position, the arm. Good. And long back. One. And cambré. And dégagé. And huge fondu. And back to do the cambré. And back to the nice arabesque. And merci Martine. Demi-pointe. Landing, change your arm in a nice first position. That's it. Remember, you have to change the body. Okay, to the left side, you will work on this coordination with rond de jambe and I finish. Rond de jambe and I finish, okay? It's different. Left side, E. And huge arm, huge leg. And breathe. One, two, three, and four. Bring and go. Nice. Close fifth and here. Good. Allez. Et breathe. And bring the arabesque. Lift your body, lift the body and landing, nice landing, nice landing. Good, good, good. And do the plié, heavy hips. Good, thank you. Remember, you can do the plié from the hip. We change. So fondu is flat, fondu, here, and demi-pointe. Flat, fondu, here, demi-pointe. Flat, fondu, here, demi-pointe. And now you do a huge développé. Low level, each time you are doing the arm. À la seconde, the arm, à la seconde, the arm. And now you do high level, demi-pointe. Okay? But a développé with a rhythm and a dynamic of a fondu. E. And a flat à la seconde. And pick and relève. Flat, good girl. And a one, two, and a one, two. And huge leg, very high. Good, but hip down. Good. And okay, close fifth. Good, really good dynamic, it was okay. Next turn, left side, E. And arm open pour de bras. Don't sit when you are in front. Good. Now it's a développé. Show me really the difference. Low level, very low. level of a fondue. Level of a fondue, even for the relevé. Level of the fondue. Good. Okay. Girls, you have to work on different levels. The fondue is always demi-hauteur. And I asked to do the last one with huge. But really fondue, you have to work on it. It's so important. Change. So now we work level of the hip. We do plié, close fifth, plié, relevé.
Et là, on va vous présenter le prochain groupe des candidats qui vont se présenter eux-mêmes.
Next, we are going to have the presentation on video for the 50th anniversary.
The next group of students.
Yes. Here we go.
It has always been a dream of mine to participate in Prix de Lausanne, and I am so honored to have this amazing opportunity. I'm looking forward to meeting new friends and learning from incredible teachers.
Hola, soy Abby Marcucci, tengo 16 años y soy de Argentina. Estoy muy feliz de ser parte del Prix de Lausanne 2023 y ya quiero estar allá disfrutando de las clases y todo.
I'm very grateful to be present at the 2023 Prix de Lausanne. See you soon!
Hi, I'm Alaric. I'm 15 years old and from France. I study at the Académie Carole Masoutier. I'm very happy to participate to the Prix de Lausanne 2023.
I'm happy to be in 2023 Lausanne. I'm very excited to go to Switzerland. Thank you.
My name is Hamin Park. I'm happy to be selected for the Prix de Lausanne 2023. I'm so excited for the competition week and meet all of you.
I'm happy to be selected Prix de Lausanne 2023. Thank you for this great opportunity to have a wonderful experience. See you soon.
I'm so happy to have this opportunity to go to Prix de Lausanne 2023. I think I'm going to learn a lot there and it's going to be a great experience. See you there.
Hi, I'm Moiki Kojima. I'm 17 years old. Lausanne 国際 Violin Concours に出場できることを嬉しく思います. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Pierre. I'm 18 years old. I'm from the National Conservatory of Paris. I'm grateful to have the opportunity to participate to the Prix de Lausanne.
And a real double rond de jambe. Good. Work with two legs. Two legs make the relevé. And when you close, it's like you are putting something in the box. You see, really nice way. Changing. Petit battement, same as we did. It's one and two and three and four. Double front and here, double. You really have to do in. Double side and here. Suivi, suivi, suivi. Plié, développe. One, jig and au relevé and flat. And flat, and double tick, and double tick, da 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 da. Hump, 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 relevé, close fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and close in fifth position. Different as what we did. You have to be taller and taller and taller and taller. Okay? Let's go. E. And sharp, and sharp, and a double. Fifth, 1, 2, 3, 4. Attitude. Yes, use very good, very good, girls. And close fifth. super. It's good. The balance, you have to find it from the foot also, from the back, from the foot, from the hand. Really, it was really amazing. So do it to the left side. E. E. Your wings. Yes. You see, my wings are beginning here. Wow. Yes. You see, there is a moment you have not to go there. You have to go this way. Okay, super. Change, last chance. We do the grand battement, and close, dégager, and grand battement, and close, and dégager. To the side, to the back. So front, side, arabesque, and side. Okay? And be exact on the music. Use the fifth position and the floor. A. And one. Stay. Up and down. And stay. And stay. And stay. One. Strong on the floor, use the floor. Okay, girls, you don't work enough when the leg is going down. I see the foot is not really, it doesn't know where to go. You really have to know where you close, not here. It's important because you have the bar, but when you don't have the bar, left side. E. And stay, stay. Bras à la seconde. Shoulder of the bar. Bras à la seconde. Last time. Strong foot. Thank you, girls. The bar is finished. The bar is over. Put your pointe shoes very fast. Thank you.
Do you want your book?
I'll. Fell over just standing.
Great, and here we are with a great honor to have the original winner, Sylviane. Yes.
No, it was a big honor.
No. Yeah.
I think it must have been quite something to win that prize that first year of its existence.
Fantastic. I still have the memories.
Good.
So long ago, yeah. And wonderful memories, and yeah, it was a gift.
And
to
how
be able to win, yeah.
Yeah, and how was it the first year? I believe the structure has changed quite a bit.
Well, first of all, we were much less candidates, it's clear. It was mm-hmm. the first year. Structure was different.
Mm-hmm.
But still, I was extremely nervous. And yeah, I thought I'll never make it.
Do you have a great empathy then for these young people and
yes.
understand what they're going through?
Yes, I sure do. It's they're beautiful and I cherish what they do. I feel for them. I'm very touched by their dancing.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It takes a lot of courage.
And what did you dance your solo when your classical work at that time?
Back.
Go back.
Sleeping Beauty, third act variation.
Ah, perfect. Mm-hmm.
And then a free solo that Madame Rosella Hightower had choreographed for me. for the competition. Yes. And it worked.
It worked. Wow. And from there, you went on?
I went on then to do one more year in Cannes, in the school, on the scholarship then.
Mm-hmm.
And then I went on, I was 16 when I joined the Stuttgart Ballet.
Mm-hmm.
That was my first company. Yes.
Yeah. Amazing.
Wow. Yeah.
And you went very high places there as well. And how did you feel? Because I know you went on to direct in Berlin.
Mm-hmm.
To take over a company, there weren't that many female directors then, especially.
I think I was not the first. It was,
of course not.
Tatiana Govsky a long time ago. But I think there was only two female directors at the Deutsche Oper when the three entities were separate.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I was the last female director of the three entities at the Deutsche Oper.
And it's amazing because, you know, you've had, you know, you're having the most fantastic career, like dancing, directing. You also are very involved in selling dancewear and pointe shoes.
That's right.
You know the field from so many aspects. Do you have a favorite or something that you would like to do next? What haven't you done?
Actually not. I love the dancing. I was passionate. I still am. I love teaching because I do keep guesting in companies and schools. And I love that what my husband created, the Pro Danse. Mm-hmm. And I'm also involved in it. So I'm not bored.
No, that's for sure. That's for sure.
You would never rest anyway.
No.
I know.
No, I don't think so. I have too much energy.
But that's
still.
What's lovely is that to have people like you who are still inspired by what we did, to have the joy to continue. You know, sometimes ballet nowadays gets a bad reputation.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're, you know, torturing children.
Mm-hmm.
And
mm-hmm.
in my mind, there wouldn't be so many of us in a ballet still teaching if we didn't love it.
Exactly.
It didn't give us something wonderful.
You're exactly right. They give you so much back.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I think we give a lot too. We try.
Of course, yeah.
But you get a lot back, yes.
It's true.
Yeah.
And it keeps us young, by the way, being around young people.
Yeah.
Or it tries.
Yeah. Well, we try.
And if you were to give an advice to a viewer who's watching, maybe somebody who's very young and their dream is to come to the Pre, what would you give as an advice?
Well, I think if somebody wants to come to the Pre, they should.
Mm-hmm.
It's a wonderful competition. It's a very elegant competition.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I feel it. And it's a great stepstone. If you end up getting a prize or a scholarship, or there's this network, this forum, where you can get also schools to take you, even if you don't win a scholarship.
And offer advice as well, which I think is quite a wonderful aspect.
And you have company directors also that take people from here. So, I mean, you have such a wide Fächer, like we say in German.
Yeah.
Sorry, English,
A wide range. Yes.
So it's a great opportunity to spend the week here.
Mm.
I would advise it. Yeah, and you're so well taken care of here. Mm-hmm. All the staff, the people around, they're so caring.
And the jury, and very caring as well.
Well, we try, yes. Well, we remember how hard it was, this profession, and how beautiful it is at the same time. So you need to have discipline, you need to be strong, and when you teach and all that, and demand, at the same time, you have to understand how hard it is.
Yes.
So you have to do it with a lot of generosity, I believe, and heart.
It takes a special person like you.
Yeah.
We'll
let you get back to joining your fellow jury members as you've got a room full of beautiful young talents to recognize.
Yes. Thank you very much. And
it's wonderful seeing you.
You too. Lovely. I remember you from a few years ago.
I know.
It's lovely. And I know you also from a few years
ago. Yes. Great.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Both of you.
And you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Use the floor and finish in fifth position. Work on your fifth position. Keep calm, keep calm. Keep calm, keep calm. Thank you. Okay, thank you. When you are doing that, heavy on the floor. Heavy on the floor. Put your foot, use all your toes. Okay, adagio. You remember? And one, and two, and three, four. Really pass first position. Five, six, seven, and tombé, eight. Now you do the relevé. One, and plié, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. And I really want to see this opposition. Very important, okay? You got it? So we do small groups. So I think it's four. First group, four girls. So do a square, 301, 302, 303, 304. Yes, that's it. Okay? A. Adagio. And one, two, and three, go. And arabesque, and attitude. And tombé, don't be late. And relevé fouetté. I want to see the position front before the fouetté. Go, go. Five. And six. And arrive in each position. One. And two. And turn diagonal. Five. Tombé. And one, good, okay, second group, thank you, second group, 305, 306, 307, you are back, no, 306, you are here, 307, you are back. Thank you. And. And long legs, long arm. Turn your heels. And. Tombé, good. Show me in front. Okay, next group, please. That's it. Okay, go. Be with the music, don't make Martin being slowly. And one. Adagio is also with a dynamic. And go. Five. And E. One. Arrive on two. On three, change. Five. Six. And tombé, huit. And one. Good. Okay. Next group, please. Be with the music, even if it's adagio, has to have a dynamic. And it's better to see you with the leg up than with the leg doing that thing, okay? I want to see something arriving. E. And use your body. And pass with first position. Don't be late. And one. And go. And one. And two. And three. And four. And five. Six. Okay, remember it's an eight because we have now a one, two, three attitude and the beginning of the promenade is four. Okay, next group. So that's the last group. Okay. 17, 18. Wait, c'est bon.
And we're watching the ladies be in adagio. And Elizabeth has them just going in smaller groups. And it's only our second day, but you really already do have the feeling you're getting to know them.
Yes, you know, it's interesting. They're more confident as a group, I think,
yeah.
I feel. And we're beginning to see fluidity in the adagio.
Yeah.
And kind of a naturalness coming through.
Yes, yes. And I really like what Elizabeth said about adagio doesn't mean slow motion, that adagio is about there's a dynamic and
yes.
there's movement.
And a lot of dancers misconstrue the fact that they're thinking you're meant to get your legs up, 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 no matter what. And when in actual fact, it's the movement quality
yeah.
that makes an adagio. So it's important, she's talking about getting on top of the music and not being late.
Yeah.
And people think that because it's adagio, I can move slowly, but that's not the case.
No,
no. You still have to be with the music.
And when you're on stage, the conductor sets the tempo.
Keep the same groups?
Yes.
You have to dance.
Often,
be
though,
the music.
It's yeah. it sometimes turns out the other way, which shouldn't be.
Shouldn't be.
One and two and stay and stay. No change, and you remember. One and two and stay and stay. One and two. One pirouette and a double pirouette. Finish fourth here. Échappé instead of doing the dégagé. You got it? We don't need to do with music. And échappé couronne, no change. And no change for half and half. Okay? First group. We change the line, so yes. A. And one, two, and good girls. And stay and down, down, up and down. Fix E. A. Don't turn too slow. Dynamic. Second group. Okay, and one, E. Use the fifth position, clean fifth position. And keep the foot in front, glue it. One, good. It's so important to finish, okay? Next. And. E. in one movement retiré. Good. And one and two and three and four. One. Okay. Be very metronomic. Next group. Okay, Martine. Anne. Strong arms, so finish, print. Next group. And. Good. Fix also your hands. Okay, fix also your hands, okay? So we do the same diagonal we were doing yesterday. It's assemblée soutenue, one double piqué, but we will do one assemblée soutenue couronne close. Let's try double tour attitude. Non, non, double tour en dedans, plié. Non, 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 you didn't work on it. Okay, à la seconde, un fouetté, un pas de bourrée, quatrième, and au jarret. Okay, non, non, we don't change because it's not the same end. Okay, so same group, 4x4, and you just walk 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't walk before and don't begin too much in the corner, be more here. Fix each position, soutenu, double pirouette, soutenu couronne, and tombé. Okay? Allez, let's go. E. And one, two, three, four. One, two, and détourné open, and one, and two. Plie pas de bourré. Lift your body, stay up, up, stay up. Turn your head. Don't look at the floor. Open your eyes. 5, 6, 7, and 8. I am sure you can walk further. If you push the body, you can do. Up. No battement before the tombé. Remember, we said tombé. Good girls. Three and two. don't want to see you in five. We will do a duet. Martin. Okay.
I'm sure that that felt like they were quite exposed doing that combination in such small groups in front of the jury. But they did pretty well, I have to say. On the whole, most of them were able to get their dynamic of their spot. It's important to remain on the music during pirouette combination.
Mm-hmm.
It helps you.
Yeah.
The rhythm helps you.
Yeah, because I think also people generally have a natural rhythm to their turns. Some people are slower, some people are faster, but it's so important to be able to be aware of your natural speed and to be able to adapt it.
And you can also have one side that you turn quickly and the other is more of a feeling of going around. I had that myself, so I know. Had the difficulties with those kind of things. Just a little reminder, this evening, from 6:30 to 8 p.m. will be the jury introduction with a book signing at the end, and the public is invited to that event. And
si vous êtes à Lausanne ce soir, de 18h30 à 20h, il y a une chance de rencontrer le jury. Il y aura le livre qu'on pourrait acheter et ça va être signé par le jury. Et aussi, il y a des cours verts pour les élèves entre 14 et 19 ans, donné par Claire-Marie Oster.
Exactly, there's a class at 5
I believe it's at 5 o'clock.
p.m.
Yeah.
With Claire-Marie Oster, and that is also for the dancers from this area who are welcome to come. It's a free class.
Yeah.
And it's an opportunity to take from one of the finest étoiles that there was.
Exactly.
Next group, last group. And. Try to find the fifth position. Okay, thank you. Back to the group of four. We do the petite batterie. And you have to help me because I am mixing the two groups. So left foot front, glissade, assemblée, dégagée, assemblée, six sonne, dégagée, échappée, battue, close, fif, chat, tombée, coupée, double rond de jambe, pas de bourrée, brisée. I have this one better. Okay? So you remember, it's okay? You don't need to mark it with music. Mark once with music. They will breathe. Glissade, assemble, and use the floor. Use and see son dégagé. Échappe. Tombé coupé, double rond de jambe, pas de bourrée, brisé. Voilà. Et comme hier, Martine, ne t'emballe pas. Okay, that's done, four and four. And. It's coming, it's really better. Tombé coupé, double ronde, jambe à deux bourrées. Tout petit peu moins vite, Martine. And. OK. Parce que le tombé coupé rond de jambe, ça va vite. Next. It's really always like we are between two walls, okay? As soon as you begin to do that thing, you are lost. Next group. And.
She turned in when she jumped.
No, I think it's beautiful to see Elizabeth's class here. And that's the amazing thing about the Prix de Lausanne is when you see all of the team, you know, Nicolas Lariche and Claire-Marie Oster coaching. And, you know, over the years, there's always been Stiller, yourself coaching, you know, and teaching. Steffi Arndt.
Patrick Armand.
Christine Anthony taught, I believe it was 20 years.
Nicolas Lariche is a coach.
Nicolas Lariche. Nicolas Biazzuti.
That's it. And
yeah,
no, Julio Bocardero we have. As
yes. Yannick Bocquin.
Exactly. Yeah.
No, and also a shout out to all of the teachers. I mean, when you see, you know, there was over 400 candidates, you know, really all of the teachers passionate about ballet and carrying the flame forwards and, you know, real hats off to all of the teachers out there really giving all of their passion and knowledge and generosity. Great to see.
And on top of the teachers, we have to acknowledge the parents. Because the support of the parents for these young people, we know.
The investment that's
involved. And, you know, sometimes learning about an art form that they had no idea about is, you know, it's complicated.
Yes.
To know what is the right thing to do for my child.
And,
you know, I completely understand that, having had a child myself.
Yeah.
A boy at that. Not knowing what, you know, having grown around ballet, I don't know anything about rugby or cricket or any of those other sports. So I can imagine if you're coming new to ballet, it's a big eye-opening.
Yeah, but it's beautiful to see.
Yes.
Nanana, jeter, pique arabesque, chasser, jeter, landing, and tomber. Okay, we don't need to mark it, it's okay. First group, four girls. You know where you are, it's okay? And. And. And huge. Good. And heavy arabesque. And arabesque. Landing, better girls. Second group, ready and preparation. And battement front for the pas de bourrée jeté. Use a grand battement. We will do same three and two. So you can't be the same side as the other. It's okay? use your leg. Happy to jump. You fly. Turn your hips and the enchaînement. Okay, breathe. Now we do the enchaînement. Okay. So, you will begin like 5, 6, 7, 8. And relevé seconde, relevé arabesque, relevé attitude, tombé. Pas de bourrée. Retirer, double pirouette, finish force. Poser, fouetter, arabesque, plier, pas de bourrée, quatrième, double tour, plier, piétiner en arrière. So that's the first eight. It's inspiration is Henriette from Raymonda. Okay, so you do 5, 6, 7, 8. No glissade. Eh ouais. Développer seconde, relever arabesque, relever attitude, tomber. Pas de bourrée, double pirouette, finish force. Step, posé, fouetté, pas de bourrée, quatrième, double tour, finish fifth, bourrée en arrière. It's okay? Now you do glissade, cabriole, chassé, big assemblée. Temps de pointe, huge changement, détourné, stay. Piqué arabesque, chassé, jeté en tournant, chassé, relevé fouetté attitude, relevé seconde, and relevé fifth. We do the second and third and fourth eight. So you are with bourré. Glissade, cabriole, like Gamzati. Chassé, assemblée, like I don't know. Temps de pointe, big jump, turn and stay. You have one. Piqué arabesque, chassé, jeté en tournant, chassé, fouetté attitude, à la seconde, and relevé. Now you have glissade, jeté, coupé, double rond de jambe, pas de bourrée, restez, entre chaque quatre. Sisson, dégagé, brisé, pointé, double pirouette, posé, and you finish like that. So the fast part, it's three different dynamics. Fast part is glissade, jeté, coupé, rond de jambe, pas de bourrée, restez entre chaque quatre. Sisson, dégagé, like we work, brisé, pointé, double pirouette, coupé, posé. So, Martine. So, here, we mark with music, okay? I try to be okay. And 5, 6, 7, and 8. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six and double pirouette and pause. Fouetter. Pas de bourré. Double pirouette and bourré. Glissade, cabriole. Grand assemblée. Temps de pointe entre changements. Piqué. Va pas trop vite, Martine. And glissade, jette, coupé. Chacat, chacat, si sonne, dégage, brisé, pointé, piqué. N'accélère pas trop la deuxième partie après le pas de bourré jeté parce qu'elles ont le fouetté attitude. Ouais. OK? Again? Yes. You had everything. We worked on lots of things except the cabriole. So, préparation, port de bras. And like the adagio, relevé, arabesque, attitude, tombé. Now, port de bras. And double pirouette couronne.
As we see here, Elizabeth is working on the traditional enchaînement, which is a longer exercise, approximately the length of a standard classical variation, one of the shorter ones.
And it's incorporating a lot of the things she's already worked with, yep, them on the double rond de jambe, the pique turn de don, fouette, all these things. She's already had an opportunity to coach a little bit in this class as with them.
And as you can hear the music in the background, it starts off adagio, and then there's a faster section, there's jumping, turning. No, what's nice is a chance for them to show their interpretive skills.
Absolutely. And if they're watching her very carefully, they'll also see the beautifully coordinated port de bras and the elegance, which is such a reflection of the school from which she's come.
Exactly.
It's beautiful training.
No, I'm very curious to discover all of these young ladies as they do the variation with their own personality.
Yes, right now they're all going over it together.
Mm-hmm.
And this music is very, very familiar from Raymonda. It's a Glazunov that Martine Doré is playing.
Yep.
For the class.
Yep. And it's nice also because this is a chance for the jury, who they're actually marking today.
Yes.
And that's why in this room, it's just the jury and members from partner schools who are part of the Prix de Lausanne. And I think, Cynthia, we've got the best seats in the house the whole week.
We do. We get to watch most everything so we can comment and hopefully help people understand a bit of what's going on. Yes, it's important that the jury has this space so that they can actually do their work.
Yeah.
And they will remain here today.
Piqué double. I think they know it now. Action. I think we have to begin about here, okay? Let's begin. Enjoy it. I really took steps from variation that you can really use the body, use the music, okay? So two by two, and the last group will be three, okay? First 301, 302. Don't be afraid. So if 301 through two. Okay? And. And. Up. And up. And up. Tomber. And up. Pli, pas de bourré, and now travel. Temps de pointe, détourne, and piqué arabesque, chassé jeté, chassé fouetté, glissade jeté, and one, two, three, four. 5, 6. Okay, so they were first and faut quand même pas le faire trop lent, elles ont du mal à tenir. It's not jumping, after the double tour, it's a real pas de basque and step, step. Okay, I want to see also some artists, okay? You will have a second chance because you were not, it's not easy to be the first one, okay? Here. And here it's really all the port de bras we just work on. Second group, E. And up, and up, and up, tombé. And double pirouette. Up, pli. And double pirouette, pli, and now, go. Un, and deux. And go. And fouetter, and à la seconde, and, go. Ok, better. Thank you. Tu peux faire la partie rapide un tout petit peu plus vite. Tita, tita, tita. Ouais. Ballerina. Hey. Cabriole. And pique arabesque. Go. And. Un, deux. Okay. Thank you. The fouetté attitude is relevé, it's not jumping. It's a fouetté attitude like we did in the pirouette step. A little more, just a little more. Yes, just, okay. And. And. Up. Up. Good. Un. And use your body. And now big battement for the cabriole. One, two. Personne, dégage, brisé. Okay, use the fifth position. Okay. Just a little. Chut-chut. Okay. Hey. Step fouetté. And. Good. And. Chassé. And one. On revoit les deux filles du début. Of course. Of course. OK, thank you. And you are welcome to do it again because you were the first duet. Remember, just a little more in center. OK? Speed. Thank you, girls. We still have time to do the diagonal of yesterday. So, thank you, girls. So, we will go back to the diagonal we did yesterday with and one and two. And
we we've just enjoyed seeing all of the enchaînements, the longer combination here with Elizabeth Patel. And class will be wrapping up shortly after a little diagonal. And just to remind all of our viewers, for tomorrow we have a full day. We'll be live streaming for almost 12 hours, over a 12-hour time span. You can see starting at 8:15 in the morning, the classical class, all of the ladies on stage. There will be contemporary interviews with Christopher Wheeldon, Indile N.T. Outlaw, Chris Pounty, all the way up until 6 o'clock in the evening with the Young Creation Awards, so a full day ahead tomorrow.
Mañana empezamos a las 8:15. Gracias. Thank you, everybody, and we look forward to seeing you tomorrow, bright and early.
Yeah. Et pour demain, on commence à 8:15 avec le cours classique, avec Platel et tous les mademoiselles sur la scène. Ensuite, il y aura du contemporain, des entretiens avec Christopher Wheeldon, Indile N.T. Outlaw, Chris Pounty. Et demain soir, c'est The Young Creation Award que vous pouvez voir en live ici à Lausanne ou ici sur le live stream. Alors, on vous souhaite une bonne après-midi, une belle soirée et à demain. Bis morgen!
In, in, in. One, two, three, four, and one, two, and two chaînes, only two. Good girls. And fix, fix. You have to find the diagonal. Direction of the diagonal. So it's a duet. Fix each position, arms. Good. Look at me. I am here. You should be more precise in the direction. Don't throw the arms. Good. Economic with arms, economic. Thank you. Okay. We can finish with balance, things like that. Okay, we will do port de bras. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and equilibre. So first time is bras à la seconde, second time is bras here, third time is bras here to do the relevé and equilibre, okay? You all spread the whole stage. We do right, left, and then we do the révérence, okay? Alors, tu tires bien le port de bras, hein, et tu rattraperas le rythme de la révérence. Allez, and. And breathe, and long arm. One, two, and three. Open à la seconde, good. Again, one, two, three, one arm. And one, two, three, and équilibre arabesque. Good. So difficult. And one, two, and be happy to do this port de bras. It's so beautiful, le port de bras. Good. And révérence. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five. And good. And rond de jambe. And thank you. Merci. Thank you, girls, really. And thank you, Martin, for the music. I gave her a lot of trouble. Merci. Bravo. Merci beaucoup. You work well. Merci. Super. It's finished.